Europako batzordeko ordezkariak, inmigrazioko politika taldeko ordezkariak, gurekin atsegin handiz ekitaldi hau antolatzeko elkarlanean aritu zareten Bizkaitik fundazioaren ordezkariak, egunon eta ongi etorri guztioi Deli aniztasuna tokiko ekonomian eta integrazioan izeneko proiektuaren lehenengo mahai ingurura. Desde Getxo, por tanto, en ningún momento dudamos en tomar parte en este proyecto, ya que se nos presenta como una oportunidad excepcional para seguir avanzando en la gestión de la diversidad en nuestro municipio. La llegada y asentamiento de personas de terceros países, siguiendo la terminología utilizada por la Unión Europea, es un hecho social considerablemente reciente en la historia de Getxo. En estos 10 años hemos tratado de pasar del paradigma son y vienen al somos y estamos. En concreto, este plan estratégico recoge como hecho emblemático, es decir, prioritario, consolidar una estrategia de ciudad intercultural basada en el reconocimiento de la diversidad, la promoción de la interacción y contacto entre las personas autóctonas y extranjeras, la participación política y social y la prevención de la discriminación en todos los ámbitos de la ciudad. Como bien saben, el proyecto Deli, que comenzó el pasado mes de enero, finalizará en junio del 2015, periodo durante el cual nuestra ciudad está definiendo el proceso de planificación de las políticas de promoción económica basadas en sectores o ámbitos estratégicos. Nuestra intención es, por tanto, que estos dos procesos se interrelacionen entre sí. Es por ello que el Ayuntamiento de Getxo participa en el proyecto Deli a través también de GetxoLand, Servicios de Promoción Económica y Empresa, en coordinación con la Unidad de Inmigración e Interculturalidad.
General objectives of the project Deli: diversity in the economy and local integration. The mayor has mentioned in his presentation the Intercultural Cities Network, which is a network of more than 60 cities all over the Europe and outside of the Europe today. It's in the network is active in the United States of America, in Canada, in China, Japan, and it the contribution of this network is very important to the overall objectives of the intercultural integration and the diversity management objectives as supported by the Council of Europe and European Union. Project Deli is an outgrowth of the Intercultural Cities Network, which would like to explore a particular topic of the economic integration of migrants and more particularly the support policies and strategies, local supporting policies and strategies for the development of the entrepreneurship and small and medium-sized enterprises by migrants. Designing diversity and inclusive entrepreneurship policy can be based on a sound understanding, should be based on a sound understanding of successful structures and challenges which require a multi-stakeholder approach. You need to understand how you communicate together, how you understand your situation, your challenges, in order to advance in the project implementation, and also to ensure the sustainability of the results.
That is what the project is all about. So not positive discrimination, but if you want positive action, removing of barriers for particular groups in our societies and communities that cannot benefit from general measures. Deli is also about entrepreneurship. We firmly believe that among the immigrants are many entrepreneurs, just as among the local population there are many entrepreneurs. The focus on entrepreneurship that makes, in my view, this Deli project special. Because we tend to look at immigrants and immigrant integration as a social issue. We first and foremost see it as an economic issue. When you include immigrants in your economy, you also include them in your society. We are looking at measures to support entrepreneurship, and we want to make sure that from these measures, everyone can benefit.
I want to talk about what supplier diversity is, but this is maybe for the future in Getxo, and that is absolutely fine because it's an idea for the future. So if, for example, the municipality is not doing anything about this right now, that is absolutely fine, and it's not what we would not expect, because it is a new concept. It's a new concept in Europe, in general, amongst almost all of the cities, so you're not alone. But it is something to maybe think about going forward with your work with Migrant Enterprise, because it's something very, very positive for the migrant enterprises, because the message to them is that they are going to be included in the supply chain, and they will have the equal opportunity to bid for contracts, both with the public sector, like the Getxo Council, Getxo Municipality, and also with the private sector. So it is an opportunity for them, and it is about market creation and market development, rather than looking at migrants and immigrants as a drain on the public budget or the public purse. It is to show and demonstrate how they can actually contribute to the economy in a very positive way by supplying the public sector and the private sector with the different industries that they work in.